City Hunter, brought to us by Netflix, coming April 25th, and I can tell that this could be your typical uncanny foreign action-packed film, I guess. I don't know, but thank you guys for clicking on this video. My name is Vinar Fields, and we're back again with another trailer reaction, this time to City Hunter. I have no idea what this is about. It looked like it can be entertaining, but we're going to find out here right now. So this is the ending song, I guess, to the series.
Plan B de ikimasuka. Moto kara A nante nai daro.
Aniki o korosuta no wa dare? Nan de korosareta?
Yamasunna yo.
No ni sayo shite kokugen made
kin. What? Yo.
Angel dust.
昔戦場で使われた薬だ。こいつは唯一正気で戻ってきた。Okay, so far this is sitting in the middle. It's leaning, it's more like this is good. Yeah. I'm watching it. I'm here for it. Yeah. That's wild. What, did y'all see that? Okay, City Hunter. All right, Netflix. April 25th. Will you be tuning in? I will have to tune into this one. I don't know if this is a series or not, but regardless, this is definitely something that I feel like I'll start out by like doing my work. I'll have this up on the next monitor, but I could see that I'll just get pulled in because it's just absurd. I love absurd action. And it's like, and I'm not talking about Fast and Furious. That's not as entertaining as this. Like this, right? Fast and Furious is like right in the middle. It's like a three. You know what I'm saying? It's not a four. It's not a five, it's not a two, it's not a one. It's like right smack dab in the middle. It's a three, which means it's okay. But this looks like this can be good, which is a four. If I'm like, yo, this is awesome, excellent, great, this is five. But no, this looks like this could be sitting like at a 3.5. I can safely say that. Yeah, but what do you all think? Do you guys think that is going to be worth the watch? Do you think it's going to be a hit? Or do you think it's going to be a miss? Leave a comment down below. Make sure you also hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Hit that notification bell because I do drop frequently each and every day. Give this video a thumbs up. Remember to always put forth your best. And like always, we say, peace in, guys, and confusion out.